Epistra. I seen some good times, heck, I seen my share of bad. But never worry about all of this shit I didn't have. Cause I knew that some real ones had my fucking back. Looking back, I know that nothing could ever stop us, Jack. They had my back like a pack transport. And you know I do my thing, boy. Yes, we transport shit straight across the border. Get that shit gone. Ain't worry about it, man, because me and my boy strong. We've been tough since youngins and even new cats. If I fuck with you, then you already fucking knew that. I trust you just like a brother, cause I don't fuck with no other. You know these haters get smothered, we on a different level. They don't love us, then they better stay away. Cause I could do what they can do in a year and a day. I got my partners with me and we rolling as a team. We all after the same thing, we gotta stack the green, man. Even when I was down and out, my real homies held me up without a doubt. Even when I was feeling so lost, my real bitches told me now you still a boss. Even when the shit was hitting the fan, I always had my ground and took it like a man. I know that me and my destiny got a date. Real players never gonna hate mine.
I'm trying to write a verse that change your mind with one rap. I sit back in the studio, crack the blunt rap. Good day today, I finally got my son back. Chris Rose from Injustice has made a comeback. The kid is just grinding, I'm coming through shining, I'm killing them tracks. Boy, with time and devotion, I rhyme with emotion, I'm spitting the facts. Boy, I stay motivated, I know that they're hating, but that shit don't bother me. Anything less than success would be robbery. We fucking slaughtering these rappers like some herding cattle. We got that fire, yeah, that's that purple flower. I breathe it into my lungs, feeling good like it's the weekend. We come for the females. I treat your body like the car, get the details. Yo, the boy used to come up making weed sales. It's all good, homie, tell me how that weed smells. I know you love it, motherfuckers, like.
Even when I was down and out, my real homies held me up without a doubt. Even when I was feeling so lost, my real bitches told me now you still a boss. Even when the shit was hitting the fan, I always had my ground and took it like a man. I know that me and my destiny got a date. Real players never gonna hate mine. Me and my destiny got a date. The real players never gonna hate mine.